again coming down. This is the second night of HG20, Hello Goodbye 20, celebrating 20 years of the Hello Goodbye show, 20 years of Resonance FM. All the artists we're having perform over these 3 days have been guests on the show numerous occasions. And today's band, the band closing the night for us, the Monochrome Set, were a band I first saw in 1980, I was 17 years old. And if you'd have said to me that in 42 years' time, you're going to be introducing this band on stage, I would have had to, pinch me now. It's like I've fallen through the multiverse and I'm now in a multicoloured world to introduce the Monochrome Set!
Pulsating sound of the Monochrome Set, keeping us on our toes all these years. Thanks so much for making such a wonderful vibe for the second night of HG20. All the profits going towards your local community-based not-for-profit radio station, Resonance FM. We're celebrating 20 years of the radio station this year. 20 years of my Hello Goodbye show. All the artists playing these nights have been guests on the show. And I would like to thank the Monochrome Set. Thank you to the Mindreaders. Thank you to Dee Byrne. Thank you also to Chris Tipton from Upset the Rhythm for helping making this a reality. Thank you to Martin on the merch. There are some t-shirts. If you like the look of these, there's some funky colour. Hello Goodbye t-shirts, only a tenner. If you want to come out again tomorrow night, we got the third and the last night, and that will be Bas Jan, Gina Birch from the Raincoats, and also Kate Stables from This Is The Kit. So it promises to be a really wonderful night. If you can make it, please do. Thank you so much for coming.